I would never abandon a fellow Cephalon, but centuries adrift
have fried his.
Have not been kind. I suppose all Cephalons degrade, don't they?